Israel's full name is Israel Mobola Jitimita Yuadua Nua Lua Femi Olabi Adesanya. Some people call him Izzy. He's undefeated in MMA, 18 wins, no losses in his career. He and Habib are the only two current undefeated UFC champions. Israel won the UFC title just 1 year and 7 months into his UFC career. Within that span, he fought 7 times. His first title defense will be Saturday versus Yoel Romero. Israel will be looking to get another performance bonus. He's won a bonus in every one of his last 5 fights. 14 of his 18 MMA victories are by KO or TKO. Alex Pereira was a guy that Israel lost to 2 times in kickboxing. Alex has done MMA 3 times with a record of 2-1. If Israel beats Yoel, he'll likely take on Paulo Costa next, which would be a rare title fight between 2 undefeated UFC fighters. In the past, there have been a couple fights like this, when Rashad Evans took on Lyoto Machida, and Ronda Rousey fought Sarah McMahon.